In a robotics breakthrough, Chinese company AGIBot has unveiled RaiseOne as an advanced humanoid robot that's bringing us closer to generally intelligent android assistants. And these machines aren't just aesthetically human-like, but they also boast capabilities that could revolutionize how robots and humans interact. At 175 centimeters tall with a weight of 55 kilograms, RaiseOne cuts an impressively lifelike figure, but even more impressive is its robotic musculature. With an incredible 49 degrees of freedom, it can potentially mimic the fluidity of human movement better than any android before it. And it's not slow either, as the RaiseOne can walk bipedally at over 7 kilometers per hour while lifting 5 kilogram loads. What truly separates this robot from the pack, however, is its next-generation artificial intelligence. While remaining tight-lipped on specifics, AGIBot has strongly hinted that RaiseOne leverages several massive language models with tens of billions of parameters. This cutting-edge AI allows it to understand and communicate with human-level eloquence while tackling cognitive tasks with ease. The researchers say they've unified the latest advances in robotics and AI to create an android that's markedly closer to the intelligent machines of science fiction, including innovative hardware like the liquid-cooled PowerFlow actuators, enabling the robot's impressive agility. But RaiseOne's true potential may also lie in its modular design, as this versatile android can hot-swap components like hands, wheels, or legs for totally different use cases, including assembling other robots, aiding the elderly, or even babysitting. And with this kind of modular flexibility, it could finally make human-robot interaction affordable and ubiquitous. Furthermore, AGIBot has bold plans to commercialize RaiseOne by the end of this year, first in industrial manufacturing, before potentially introducing it as a home assistant or robot valet. And if they deliver, it could be the turning point that brings humanoid robots out of scientific labs or test settings and into our everyday lives. Another key innovation allowing an even wider array of versatile use cases is RaiseOne's modular skill hand system. This dexterous robotic hand packs 12 active degrees of freedom and 5 passive ones, with built-in vision sensors for precision manipulation. Yet it costs less than $10,000, making it affordable enough to be a standard accessory across AGIBot's robot lineup. But SkillHand's modularity is its true game-changer, with RaiseOne being able to autonomously swap out its hand for specialized tools like screwdrivers on the fly. This customizability epitomizes AGIBot's modular design philosophy, allowing their robots to morph between bipedal, wheeled, and other forms seamlessly. But most important is the robot's AGI ROS system, which is AGIBot's unified robot operating system that adheres to principles like lightweight deployment and high scalability, while also providing multilingual interfaces to support major robotic frameworks like ROS. And even more exciting is its soon-to-be open sourcing for community development. However, AGIBot understands that advanced hardware and software are just one piece of the puzzle, as the true key to unlocking a robotic revolution lies in its other artificial intelligence models. To this end, AGIBot is betting big on enormous language models, with job listings for engineers specializing in systems with tens of billions of parameters. Their aim: fusing this cutting-edge natural language AI with robotics to create intelligent, communicative machines that can understand and interact with humans more intuitively. The company sees this union of language models and robotics as an inflection point that will finally allow robots to break free of their industrial shackles and integrate into everyday life. And as other big players also invest in android intelligence, the race is on to birth the world's first truly intelligent robot assistant. Furthermore, there's another breakthrough that's underpinning RaiseOne's unprecedented capabilities called the WorkGPT AI system. By combining breakthroughs in large language models and visual language models, WorkGPT allows RaiseOne to perceive its environment, comprehend instructions, and autonomously plan actions, allowing it to serve as much more in the near future. And WorkGPT itself is a towering achievement as a language model with tens of billions of parameters that's trained on a vast knowledge base. But unlike typical AI, WorkGPT leverages its capabilities for more of a general kind of intelligence. In fact, it can even identify objects and concepts without explicit training data by reasoning through complex multi-step operations via what's known as chain of thought. Simply put, WorkGPT gives RaiseOne powerful comprehension and problem-solving skills that that are nearing human cognition. And orchestrating these abilities is AGI Bot's innovative architecture, which is referred to as AI Brain. In terms of its most important duties, it provides robotic intelligence in a cloud-based approach for abstract reasoning, an on-device inside brain for skills and decisions, a sort of cerebellum for choreographing motor commands, and a kind of brainstem tasked with handling low-level hardware control. Altogether, this hierarchical approach allows RAISE1 to dynamically allocate tasks between local and cloud processing for optimal performance. Furthermore, AI Brain defines a library of meta-skills that allow the robot to autonomously plan and schedule operations within certain domains. As that skill repository grows, the robot's capabilities will expand exponentially across thousands of industries. Complementing that adaptable AI is RAISE1's reconfigurable hardware design. Its upper limbs can hot-swap tailored end effectors for different tasks, while lower configurations switch between bipedal, wheeled, and hybrid modes. This versatility optimizes RAISE1 for any scenario, from manufacturing duties to home assistance and more. AGI Bot is already collaborating with major industrial partners to deploy RAISE1 robots. By opening development tools, cloud platforms, and collaboration models, AGI Bot aims to cultivate an ecosystem where creators can expand RAISE1's skills and push it into new frontiers. For decades, the AI and robotics communities have pursued integrating general intelligence with embodied, physical systems. And if AGI Bot's moonshot technologies live up to their promise, RAISE1 might be the beginning of a pivotal breakthrough that helps to finally unleash intelligent, adaptive robots into the real world at scale. More importantly, though, while RAISE1 represents the cutting edge of AI and robotics, AGI Bot understands the real challenge lies in proliferating their revolutionary android across industries and homes. Their strategy? An ambitious ecosystem play catalyzing a community-driven robotic renaissance. The groundwork has already begun through strategic partnerships with leading manufacturers. RAISE1 prototypes are being piloted in various real-world production scenarios under these collaborations. But AGI Bot recognizes this is just the first step. Over the next few years, they plan an aggressive push to deploy RAISE1 androids across diverse commercial and consumer domains far beyond factories. From healthcare facilities to construction sites, restaurants to research labs, no sector will be off limits as AGI Bot seeks to inject their intelligent robotics into every walk of life. But it still remains uncertain as to whether the AGI Bot has the stamina and speed to keep up with its competitors, as its pace of updates on the humanoid have recently begun slowing down in comparison to the likes of Tesla, Figure, Aptronic, and others.